Hello and welcome back to our channel. In this video, we will be discussing about Canada's new strategy to overcome the labor shortage as Canada needs more tech workers and skilled workers to fulfill the vacancies. Canada's high-growth industries will provide the jobs of the future, and companies need access to top talent that will fuel innovation and drive emerging technologies forward. In recent announcement, the Honorable Sean Fraser, Minister of IRCC, launched Canada's first-ever tech talent strategy. This new strategy includes new measures and improvements on existing measures to help businesses in Canada thrive in a competitive landscape. So, without wasting any time, let's get started. As part of Canada's first-ever tech talent strategy, Minister Fraser announced the following aggressive attraction measures: the creation of an open work permit stream for H-1B specialty occupation visa holders in the U.S. to apply for a Canadian work permit, and study or work permit options for their accompanying family members. The new H-1B specialty occupation visa holder work permit will be available as of July 16, 2023. Approved applicants will receive an open work permit of up to 3 years in duration, which means they will be able to work for almost any employer anywhere in Canada. Their spouses and dependents will also be eligible to apply for a temporary resident visa, with a work or study permit, as needed. The development of an innovation stream under to the International Mobility Program to attract highly talented individuals, options for which include employer-specific work permits for up to 5 years for workers destined to work for a company identified by the Government of Canada as contributing to our industrial innovation goals. Open work permits for up to 5 years for highly skilled workers in select in-demand occupations. A return to the 14-day service standard for work permits under the Global Skills Strategy. The Global Skills Strategy, launched in 2017, features four policies designed to support Canadian employers seeking quick access to highly skilled talent from around the world. Employment and Social Development Canada is now meeting the two-week standard for processing Global Talent Stream Labour Market Impact Assessments for employers, and IRCC is now meeting the two-week standard for work permit applications. The promotion of Canada as a destination for digital nomads. What do digital nomads do? Digital nomads are people who are location independent and use technology to perform their job, living a nomadic lifestyle. Digital nomads work remotely, telecommuting rather than being physically present at a company's headquarters or office. The creation of a STEM-specific draw under category-based selection to issue additional invitations to apply under the Express Entry Program. Foreign workers will have the opportunity to seek additional training and education that can help them in their careers. This measure will also help foreign workers expand their future job prospects and increase their opportunities to transition to permanent residence. Prior to this change, foreign workers could study while working, but only in programs of 6 months or less. For longer programs, they had to apply for a separate study permit. This has been a barrier for those who wish to improve their education and receive more training, including those needing to upskill or validate their foreign credentials through certain programs. With this, foreign workers can study full-time or part-time while their work permits are valid or until the expiration of the policy, with no restrictions on the length of the program. Improvements to the Startup Visa Program. We allocated more spots to this program for 2023, with further increases planned for 2024 and 2025. Applicants will be able to apply for a work permit that is up to 3 years in duration instead of 1 year. Applicants will be able to apply for an open work permit instead of one that limits them to working for their own startup. We're making this 3-year open work permit available to each member of the entrepreneurial team instead of only those who are essential and urgently needed in Canada. We're prioritizing applications that are supported by venture capital, angel investor groups, and business incubators and have capital committed, along with applications that are supported by business incubators who are members of Canada's tech network. The Government of Canada is embracing Canada's emerging role as a leader in global tech talent recruitment and attraction to ensure Canada is not only filling in-demand jobs today but also attracting the skills and business talent to create the jobs of tomorrow. Thank you for watching.